to talk about doing index match today with when you have to match either one column or the other column. The first column would be your primary column, and then sometimes is the answer is in the second column. So we have, for example, some account numbers that we'd like to grab from the people's last name. And so what I've done on sheet 2 is I have got a table here that has account numbers and the last name. Now, because the customers are entering their last name, sometimes their last name ends up in the first name field. And so we'd like to search by the last name field first, or we'd like to search by both the last name field and the first name field to see if we have anything that matches a customer number. Or the other thing too is I've named these ranges. I've named the account number, and I've named the first name, and I've named the last name, just to make it easier for writing the formula. So now let's go back to our first sheet, and in the field next to the Brown, name Brown that we have in here, let's write our formula. So we're going to go equals index, and what we're trying to find is the account number. And as you notice that I had that named, so let's go A, and there we have the account number field. Okay, and how we're going to do, and so if we can't get it from the place that we want to get it, what we're going to do is we're going to do an if error. So then what we're going to do is we're going to match this field with, then we put a comma in here, and we match it with the first name field. So then we have first name field there, and we'd like it to be an exact match, so we're going to enter in 0 here, and then we're going to close the bracket. And then we're going to put a comma. So that's if everything goes wrong. So let's go and see what it's supposed to be normally. Match. And now I'm still matching the same one. So I'm just going to type in the B2. And then I'm going to match it with the field named last name. So let's start typing last name, and there you have the field name, the last name. And once again, I would like it to be an exact match. So I put 0, and I put the closing brackets. And there it's pulled the account number for Brown here. And so let's drag this down. And it has pulled all the account numbers. Now, if we look back at sheet 2, some of the names are in the last name field, and some of the names are in the first name field. So this index match has gone between one field and the other to back up what the account number is. There you have index match on one or the other field, and please subscribe.